flames nor their depths could claim me.
Here we go. Probably gonna reduce to medium, yeah. Single channel memory is very bad for FPS during recording, at least. That's why I'm buying a CPU. In some months. I hope the video of the game will not end up laggy at least. He's not AP. I mean, I will get lots of damage otherwise. He's stacking. Need to be more aggressive, I guess. That's not bad, I guess, 15 minutes. But not exactly perfect, I think. There was some beagles which had like 70 at the certain time. So yeah. Aggressive zone, I see, I see. That was a lot of damage. Well, that was kinda very good teamwork game, I guess. Well, yeah, I think they like it teamwork, the other team, I mean. My team was very good. I did lots of mistakes. Well, she was good. Some nice stuns there. I still did lots of mistakes. Yeah. I guess one game is like not enough, so we'll do 2 or 3 per video maybe. Especially when there is some games like 10 minutes or so. Yeah, in this game, these 2 guys said that it's my fault that we're losing. Yeah. Especially that guy, he said that because I have this build, I can't 1v10. So if I had like a normal Rise build, I will definitely 1v10 easily. Yeah, for sure, for real. It was a very good game for me, like I got very lucky. All the money, all the kills. The build itself is also pretty good against this team. Like, you can notice that they deal lots of magic damage. Mostly. Surely Twisted Fate and Illaoi dealing some physical damage. Especially Illaoi, but still. This was one of not many games in which I actually bought boots. Simply because they had 4 IDs there. That's why there is also this item. Because crit, crit, crit. Played as a reworked Swain. I even was glad as the old one. So I'm gonna roll.
A step ahead of Cataclysm.
Alright, I guess. Most likely will not get as lucky as in that game, because this other, there is one more game behind below the 18 kills, 7 damage. One which had 8 kills, 8 deaths. That was a regular game, I'll say, yeah. Our only tank is Swain, kinda. Well, if they have like 5 AD carries, then I'm also kinda tank. But that's about it. Oh, he has so many skins, god damn it. Well, that was a lucky kill, I'll say, because he went all alone on all of us. I hope at least that he is not flaming his team right now, like. Very well being. He probably isn't. That's why I bought mana regen. And that's why I bought regeneration. Hit them more, like 6 more hits. Yeah, 6. Nice. He just gave me a free hit out of the block.
Thank you.
She's still having it, right? Yeah. Why he left that circle? Or he was pushed by Pike? If Pike can even push. Not sure about that. Hey, that's not fight. That's fine. Yeah. It's just that I never played as these two champions. I think I played as Kayn once. I had no idea what I was doing, but I got some kills and yeah. Don't think that I ever played a Spike. Don't think that he is even my champion. Master Yi is going in. Sadly, he was not low enough for that. At this point, maybe next time. Nice. I mean, he did a nice job. He have lots of damage too. ID. I have frozen hair to peace in future. This Master Yi player is waiting for the right moment. I guess he was waiting for the right moment. Not right enough, I guess. He probably had lots of play. Maybe. Saved me there. Maybe. And then I dodged a new wall myself, so. He just kills himself by AFK. We got really lucky with picks, I guess. They just don't do anything or can do anything. At least for now, maybe everything will change, who knows? It's around. Maybe I will be safe, who knows? Maybe someone else will be safe. Maybe this guy is AFK. Like, he's not even trying, he called at least down to one of us, so tower will attack him. Can't even save anyone because nobody needs me saving. Because I feel like they're half of it, which is sad. That was my bad that we did not do good. Like, I died anyway, so I just needed to go there and just hit it once.
Shut down.
Many people do that kind of mistakes. Wow, you did a nice skill shot. Well, almost.
Destroy the turret.
I hope third game will be more fun and I will actually lose, because losing is fun in a way. Alright, right, let's do this actually, let me do this. Yeah, I just had way too much of cloak, I got it just die in a second, even when I miss stuff. Okay, third game it is, let's go. The game in which I will lose, hopefully. Because losing is fun, in a way. When you can't get any kills. I don't even know, everyone was good, like... Well, he helped me there. Even though, yeah. But he helped me, he tried. It always takes some time, and to be honest, I even got luck in my first few games, not in just the games, but in the queue. Like, usually it's just like you enter the queue, you find a game, then somebody leaves after the timer, then you join back, then somebody else leaves, and up to 3-5 times. It just repeats, and then the game starts. Well, it's not that it's usually, but it's very often the case. You know what? I just gonna pause the recording for now because who knows, maybe I will be forced to wait like 7 minutes and I'm only at 4, so yeah. Here we go. Almost 7 minutes.
I am back, but I will not break.
Sure, I mean, I'm battle low, but I'm also very bad Morgana. I mean, pretty much a kill bot for both of Morgana and Lowey. Acutely just as bad. I'll just use that. Yes, seems reasonable attack speed. Okay. But yeah, it seems reasonable.
Time to show my zero elo skills.
And we get like oh no, that's just some advertisement. No. We have OP trash. Oh no, that's not our team. They have OP trash. Okay, we pretty much lost. Maybe.
I guard this place.
I like
this. The watchers.
I should buy everywhere.
Reckless.
I'll just try like lose 50 HP. What? Yeah. I'll just try to like will hope that my team will do all the work. Well, I will try to do some. Like that. As long as I will successfully proc my E's, I will do something, right? Ah, I needed to hold my for that exact moment. What the luck. Doing very good job on damaging the clones. crush HP on the clone. Went down so fast. Probably had no escape. Just maybe. I need to ignore my mana, like 190 will be fine, I guess. Just so I can proc all of my friends. And I'll stop again. But my team is doing a good job. Why am I so lucky? It's only the start of the game though. How much damage I've done with that thing? Like, no damage. Maybe that rune for me was bad choice after all. I mean, the others, this one's very good. This one is for me. Because me as Eloy, when I'm as Eloy, is like a...
Cold steel.
Why you got Warmog as the first item heal region? I mean, it's better to get Spirit Visage than Warmog then. Or bonus heal region. That was pretty nice. Even though I got just one kill and died, I done lots of damage, I believe. Because they're all somewhat melee, that's pretty good. Cooldown reduction is not needed now, right? No, I need some of it. Yeah. this item, then Spirit Visage, I guess. Definitely you can get him. That is the silver ability. Not messed up now with my ultimate.
Thank you.
That's a good idea, yeah. I'll get up in my... Want to regret them. I have no mana. No mana. No mana. Seconds. Ultimate from Belkas and still got highest damage from Mordor Kaiser. Maybe my full ultimate probably. Who knows? But yeah, this game is pretty interesting so far. I go with this after all. Because it's like, yeah. But who knows really, so... At 6 seconds, I was at 7, I was at 5. Yeah. Wow, that's a lot of damage. To think that I had 50 on the beginning of the game. Wow, that's not a mistake after all, I guess. That was a nice ultimate. I need to do something with mana, Jesus. I needed more mana, for real. Ultimate does a lot of damage, like this Sven almost instantly dies. I want this. Reason it will heal me somewhat. I guess because they're all tanks, even more the guys are focusing on survival more. Yeah, because of that rune. Oh, he done much more damage than me. Or no. Oh. Wow, this is something insane. That damage. So much damage, this is insane. With these runes. Well, that game was fun. I don't think that I ever saw so many damage with just a single rune on all of these guys. 3k, 5.5k, 4k, 2.5. All that is a lot. I like it how she assassinated them at times. Well, I guess I got lucky because they all melee and no AD carry. Always lucky. But that's gonna be it for the first episode, because 3 games is not a small amount. I'll record the next one with other 3 games. Bye.